motors.
Is that the corners?
Yeah, it's just race star, so I'm used to it now. I get have to do all the cam work all the time. It's good.
I mean, never he's look back and actually take on board.
That's it, yeah.
As well.
No, I'm not shy of cameras. So what car, what is this?
1.6, right.
Is it an English car?
No, it's never sold in the UK, DA6 XSi. It's what it was the top of the range before the Integra Type R and the generation
right.
before.
So is it Japanese or American then?
Japan.
Right.
And it's got a crunch into third as well.
So in most cars I've been in today seem to have had a crunch into one of the gears. So yeah, sort of just get into the swing of things for a lap, so then I'll go through some bits and pieces with you.
Between second and third on this already.
Second, definitely.
Sorry,
yeah, just a little bit too hot going in. You've got to remember that left hand is one corner leading into the right, so that right hand is more important for this long run.
I'm being in third for this all day, but it's so slidy that. Was that second or third?
Third, and keep it controlled. The thing with Hall bends there, you'll never really gain any time going through that. Lose time by either overdriving or not going fast enough if you want to be. You've just got to, like you did there, it's pretty much the limit through there.
Yeah.
But smooth all the way through, no mistakes. You can overdrive, you can go through there sideways and it looks great, it sounds great, but it's not fast.
Not doing anything.
So just keep it as you go. So there, you see, instead of you sort of popping an R-ring, walk towards the corner, I would recommend stay on the power, dab with the brake, turn and power through.
I'm sure they'll have a bit of room to make the most of it.
Good. So far, you're going absolutely fantastic, really, really well. You're nice. Well, it's great.
So,
at the moment was the white light I'm being painted on the new tarmac. It's the first time I've seen it today, and you usually sort of use the white light on the exit to show you where the exit is. At the moment, it's hard to judge.
Well, semi-slicks for today, and I thought, it's a circuit I don't know, it's got a reputation.
Yeah.
I don't really want
to... I think these are very impressive, to be fair, these tyres.
Really?
Yeah, I think they're quite good. What are they anyway?
ABS Sports, I don't think they make them anymore.
Right.
Overtake
the red one if you can down here. my Type I, my
thing.
Much better. Yeah.
That feels a shag.
And did one try day in it, third round, had it. It was a 52 plate. It was 3 months old, and the guy was moving to France, and so I got it fairly cheap at the time. Because I work at Croft a lot as well, they rang me up and said, "Oh, Phil, I hear you got a new car. Why don't you bring it on the track day?" "No, I don't want to wreck it." "Oh, go on, have a go in it." So I took it. Within 3 laps, the brakes were just horrendous.
But they say, like, pads is critical and everything else. On
yes. Yeah.
I mean, to be honest, this is on the 262, not the 282 disc, right, which you've got. It's got black diamond cheap pads, which are about 35 quid, isn't it?
Yeah.
They'll be smoking now when I come off, I guarantee that.
Black diamond? You see, I quite like black diamond because... On Escort, because we've got, we use black diamond on there, decent pads in the grey.
That seemed brilliant.
That's impressive.
That's brilliant, thanks. No, just that corner there.
Yeah, that's it, because everywhere else you're doing, you know, on your merit, just great, perfect. Just that one corner, yeah. It's the only corner that you were sort of easing off and not braking and and sort of didn't know what to do as such. But every other one, you're like late braking and smooth into the corners and everything was perfect. It's just that one you're hesitant all the time.
Sorry.
Yeah, no, just go back wherever you're going.
Cool.
So yeah, it's just keep it committed, dab of that brake, turn power to pull that.
As you come across on the top for the right-hander, same again as well, because I think I was only just starting to get that.
That's it. Sort of just ease off, instead of braking after that left-hander, sort of just, you can come off the throttle a little bit.
Just lift, turn in.
Just to lift a little bit and power through, because if you brake, you lose too much momentum, really. And you've got to just remember, it's a very steep hill, so by you lifting off, the hill's going to slow you down on its own.
Excellent.
All right, no problem.
That's brilliant, nice thank you. Yeah, no cheers, Phil, much appreciated.